What's up, people? Always your guy, Arewa Lanre, and welcome to video number 11 of the Up Your Game series from the Smart Profits Academy. And today we are going to be talking about something a lot of us are very, you know, how do I put it? You know, it's something we do all the time. Perfectionism, like, I don't know if there's a word like perfectionism, but I know there's a word like perfectionist. So, like, people that are trying to be perfect are called perfectionists. And this is something we've all been guilty of. In fact, I've been the most guilty person I know about perfectionism for a very long time. And trying to make everything perfect from the very first day. Trying to make it perfect, you know. Everybody wants to get a perfect wife. Everybody wants to get a perfect husband. Everybody wants to get a perfect kid. You know, my babies, they're sleeping. Oh, I've woken her up with my own noise. Let me quickly show you my baby sleeping. Sweetheart, how you doing? Everybody says hi to you. And that's my baby girl. So she's sleeping and I've been using all my noise to, you know, wake her up. So now that is my perfect baby girl. Inshallah, may Allah continue to bless her. Now, what I'm trying to pass across here for today is the fact that in life, nothing is perfect. It's only God that is perfect. Forget about being perfect. If you want to be perfect, then you're going to be dead. It's the only person that is dead that is perfect. Because it's only when you're dead that people start saying, oh, he's the best orator, he's the best coach, he's the best dad, he's the best this, he's the best that. When you are alive, you see haters hating your fucking ass. But when you are dead, everybody says you're perfect. So you cannot be perfect when you're dead. So if you want to be perfect, you better go die. So what I'm trying to say is that you don't have to be perfect. Everything you do doesn't have to be perfect. All you have to do is do your best. Do your very best and leave the rest. And for you to understand that you don't have to be perfect. Okay, like I wrote some books, like I have had 4, 5, 6 books I've written since 2008, and I was looking for a way to make it perfect. In fact, there was a book I wrote, The 10 Secrets of Examination Success. I've used that book to create seminars, to do workshops for students, to help them succeed in the academics. And I was so much into that book that I wanted to publish it. You know what I did? You know the mistake I made? I started giving those books, you know, my book, to intellectuals to go through and tell me what they think about it. And it took like, okay, till now, I've not been able to publish the books. Till now, I've not been able to publish that book. And as I'm speaking to you right now, I have determined that this very month, I'm going to publish that book. I'm just going to publish it the way I wrote it. I'm not going to think about typographical errors, grammatical errors. I'm not going to think about it as like, maybe I'm writing it from a one-man perspective, from a three-person perspective, from a third-person, whatever perspective. I wrote a book. I'm writing it the way I feel I should write it. I'm going to publish it. It's that simple. Right now, right as I'm talking to you now, this Up Your Game series, I'm going to sit down, sit my ass down, watch all my videos from video one to video whatever the Up Your Game series get to. And I'm going to create a book out of it, like Up Your Game series, you know, like how to up your game, you know, something like that. It doesn't have to be perfect. All I have to do is just write a book about it, then boom, publish it, put it out there, let people have access to it, and let's see what happens. It doesn't have to be a perfect book, man. I watched Grant Cardone's video and he was like, his first book he wrote, Sell or Be Sold, you know, a lot of people saw errors in it and he was like, man, what's wrong with you? That is a best-selling book, not a best-reading book. So that is what I want to do. I want to do things that are not perfect. I want to do things that are natural for me. Something I want to do because I want to do it, because I love doing it, man. Not because I got to do it because somebody says I use cuss words, or somebody says I say something he doesn't like. I'm like, oh, man, this guy, you are not far, man. You don't have to speak like that. I have to speak like that because it's just natural, man. I just got to do it. I got to flow. So, like I said, do not try to become a perfectionist. Just do what you got to do, man. Everybody, nobody is perfect in life. If you want to succeed in life, you just have to look at what you can do best. You do it, and you put all your effort in it. Thank you very much for watching this video. Always, I will love you guys.